And we're back.
And it's time for our D23 preview.
Guardians Cosmic Rewind.
Let's go. Let's go back in time.
I gotta know. When can we do this again?
All right, we just checked in, had our ticket scanned, got our theme park ticket and our credentials. And what, they just tell us, hon?
We can ride as many times as we want starting
right now. So let's go. We just got cleared. We got called Terrans.
So exciting.
So exciting. You ready to do it, hon?
Yeah.
All right.
Xandar offers a variety of entertainment that reflects our diverse population. Our famous Galaxarians, where Xandarians go to learn about our history and culture, inspired the Galaxarians we trust here for the wonders of Xandar at Elkhart.
Greetings, Terrans. I am Nova Prime Irani Rayal, commander of the Nova Corps. On behalf of all Xandarians, I hope you have enjoyed exploring the wonders of Xandar. As you have seen, your world and ours were born of the same moment, one which you refer to as the Big Bang. As such, we are all galactic neighbors in a vast universe which we and countless others share. For you to travel to Xandar would take 2.5 million years, assuming you had a ship that could fly at the speed of light. So we decided to come to you. But even we could not have reached you so easily were it not for the Cosmic Generator, an advanced piece of Xandarian technology that creates jump points, artificial tunnels that act as shortcuts linking distant points in space. It is our desire to share this wondrous technology with your people so that together we might explore new worlds and create a brighter tomorrow. And now, as the culmination of the wonders of Xandar, you will be teleported to a Nova ship above your planet for a demonstration of the Cosmic Generator. I trust you will find it an unforgettable experience.
Welcome, people of Epcot. Epcotters. Epcotians. Citizens of Epcot. Does anyone know what they call themselves? What? I'm on? Someone needs to tell me what I'm on. Welcome, Epcot Terrans. I am Centurion Tal Merrick, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration. As you're about to enter a secure Nova area, I must ask you to put away your Terran communication devices at this time. Recording of any type is strictly prohibited. I am very serious about this. Now, please step forward into the chamber. You're gonna love this. You made it! I mean, of course you did. Nova Prime, they're ready.
Excellent. What you see before you is the Cosmic Generator.
And in just a few moments, we'll be activating it so you can experience for yourself what's happening.
I'm not sure. Our power's out. And the cosmic generator is gone.
Cheerio, Monarch. Go to Code Red. Prepare the fleet. And call the Guardians. Now.
There is no cause for alarm. Turn off that alarm. I've got an important transmission coming in.
Hey, what's up, Nova Corps?
Our cosmic generator has been stolen.
What?
How?
What did we think of that? That thing's gotta be worth a fortune.
I am Groot.
Good question.
Yeah, who do you think took it?
Perhaps that really big man outside your ship.
Well, that is a big man. I need to alert Nova Prime.
I've been watching Terrans for eons.
That's not big at all.
This species has failed.
Wait, whoa. We didn't even know there was a test.
He's got the cosmic generator. He's creating a new jump point.
Jump point to where?
Not where. When?
Some kind of new jump point.
It's going back to the dawn of time.
Dawn of time? Why?
To erase an error.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Your time.
Evacuation shuttles.
I got it. We broke in the shuttles to follow them through the jump point.
Wait, what?
Look, they're our only chance of keeping track of that whack job until we get the cosmic generator back. Piece of cake.
What?
There's Hank. Where's the Hank?
The odds are impossible.
Yep.
But it's our only shot. Good luck.
Are you sure you can control it?
Come on, it's me. We got this.
We're all toast.
First it was cake, now there is toast. Splinter's making me so hungry.
Terrence, listen up. You need to make your way to the evacuation shuttles now.
To the evacuation shuttles.
Are you still there? Everything is under control. We're rebooting our subsystems and we'll have the power back soon.
First row. Let's do this.
Oh.
Meaningless, then welcome.
Where's that cake toast?
Okay.
It was awesome. I love it.
She did it.
It wasn't scary, like, even the tiniest bit.
You'll hear the screaming, but
if you get disoriented really easily, I think that would throw you.
Yeah, but.
But it was so good.
Absolutely.
I had tears streaming
down. I had tears streaming down my eyes the whole time.
It was so fun.
Yeah. Maybe Tears for Fears. Everybody wants to rule the world.
So good.
Are you doing it again, or do you want to take?
No, let's do it.
You made it.
Okay, now we're gonna try row nine. Second time on. Row 9, you're in the front when you turn around and backwards launch. We'll see how that goes, hon. You may regret it.
Thank you.
Okay, well, we just did it four times in a row, and
our equilibrium's off.
I just bent over to get my water out of my bag and almost face planted it into the cement.
So I think 4 times in a row is the max.
That's
for us.
Probably the
we're
max.
We're gonna go get something to eat,
yeah,
and then we'll come right again tonight.
Yeah.
But I think 4 times is good for this time.
It's the safe bet. Well, we are here at Connections Eatery.
Sound loop.
Yes.
So there's no
no worries about copyright music. Yeah. We can just keep recording until.
Because I've heard like so many of the songs that yeah. we use running in the background.
Yeah.
So we both got the
French Bistro Burger.
Mine has the brie cheese. It's got bacon and caramelized onions. Mark got the Dijon mustard on his, or mayo on his.
Yep.
And then I got the salad.
Look at that side salad.
It's
yeah.
another training sound. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
And I'm doing the gin cocktail.
Yes, you got the cucumber basil gin.
Yes.
Isn't it
really
good?
Good?
It is super good.
Really good. And you know what? It's really good after 4 rides on Cosmic Rewind when
yeah.
you're feeling a little woozy.
Yeah.
The ginger is real
yeah.
nice.
Did you try the rosé yet?
No, it looks
oh,
really good.
Take a sip of the rosé, okay. honey. This may be arm wrestle between the two because they are both very good. The plates
that
have been
delicious.
Cleaned. The bowls have been licked.
That was so good. And it's really nice you can do the little salad on the side. Like, that
yeah.
was, like, perfect.
Yeah.
I have a big old greasy burger in my belly. I think we're going to go ride one more time before Harmonious.
Oh boy. Oh no.
Understanding you, Terrence, is just one of the reasons we are here today at Epcot. We hope we may learn from each other and dedicate ourselves to promoting peace through understanding. Xandarians explore the universe in order to gain knowledge about the many worlds and the beings who live there. One day we look forward to hosting you when you visit the Andromeda Galaxy, home to our planet Xandar.
Well, we are sneaking on a few more rides yet tonight. Thankfully, they've opened up the gates
yes.
so we don't have to work our way all the way around. We can just skip right on through the quick queue. Because I'm sure we've put on the miles of going the whole way. Irene will put a picture in. Met Tom Corliss from WWNT when the ride was down for a little while. Nice guy. Good to chat with him. And let's go save the planet again, I guess.
And again and again.
And again and again.
As many times as they'll let us. Final ride of the night.
All right,
people are getting silly.
They're launching empty cars. Make it an even 8 times through.
What a great night. Here at the wonders of Xandar Pavilion, back behind the ship. And look up there, the moon has started to eclipse. I don't even know if you can see it. Look at that. There are shadows covering up part of the moon. Well, we had a great time today experiencing Cosmic Rewind. It is.
We experienced it over and over.
Total times.
8 times. We got 4 different songs, 4 of the 6. So that's pretty good. We're hoping maybe tomorrow for our AP preview we'll get some different ones. Yep. But it was awesome.
It was really cool. And you so made it. Phenomenal. You made it every time. You loved it.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. I just needed to get through that first time.
Yeah.
I loved it and it was awesome, and I think that really I think anybody could write it, so
it's probably if you had motion sickness or some kind of
maybe, but I think you could do it at least once and you'd be okay.
Yeah.
I really do.
Yeah.
It was magical. It was a really magical day. Yeah. Like we got in a lot and it was amazing that we actually got to come to this event. Yeah.
Super lucky, super thankful.
Yeah. So, and here's our little gift for you.
Oh,
so
yeah.
So this was the like commemorative gift that they gave everyone. So it's the Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind, and it has
D23 Gold Member Preview
2022 D23 on there.
Yeah.
So very cool. This is our first D23 event we have ever been able to make it to.
Yeah.
We've been members, I think, for 3 years now, so this was really awesome and just a really special way to get to experience a member event.
Yep.
So thank you to D23 for hosting these awesome events.
Yep.
It's really magical, and we know we'll never get to experience Cosmic Rewind like this again. Like, the queue is huge, so we know
it's going to be a long wait.
This summer, it's going to be a long wait. Yep. So, but we're hopeful to get Wally on there at least once with us. But we're thankful to have had this experience and to get to do it so much. So
before you head out, make sure to hit that like button. You know it helps us out free of charge, as well as hit that subscribe button, bell icon. If you're new, this is the wonderful world of Walter.
And we love you guys just the way you are. Bye.